recital post-COVID. My nerves are on high because I'm also resting from performing, so that's natural if you guys are feeling that. But we're going to get through it together. And we're going to start with myself. I have just a little introductory piece for you guys to think about and ponder the words to the Wexford Carol. Good people all this Christmas time, consider well and bear in mind what our good God for us has done in sending his beloved son. do it on their stringed instruments. Silent Night. I wanted to say about these two girls. They started with me way back when I first started giving lessons, and they lasted all the way through COVID, and have come so far, and I'm so proud of all the hard work they continue to put in to learning music, being in the choir, being in the orchestra, and taking piano lessons. They prepared this little twin.
Thank you.